word barrenness will never be had in your family. In the name of Jesus. In every good work, the Almighty God will make you exceedingly fruitful. The fruits of your womb shall be fruitful. The works of your hand shall be fruitful. You will be the heir forever. You will never become the tail. What is called shame and disgrace, you will never know it. The glory of God will replace every story of your life. Your stars will keep rising. Your stars will keep shining. You will go from glory to glory. From greatness to greatness. From testimony to testimony. From breakthrough to breakthrough. You will never break down. In the name of Jesus. In the many days of this year shall be sweeter and better than the previous days. Amongst us, we embark on a journey of no return. Our names, the names of our loved ones, will not appear in the manifest of the dead. In the name of Jesus, whoever blesses you is blessed. Whoever curses you is cursed. Whoever you bless is blessed. Whoever you curse is cursed. In the name of Jesus, I pray concerning the works of your hands. The Bible says that for the Lord was with Joseph. He made everything that he did in his hand to prosper. Because you have been in the presence of the Lord all day like this, God Almighty will make everything you do in your hand to prosper. The Bible says the Lord gives grace and glory. He will not withhold anything good from them that walk uprightly. The grace to walk uprightly we receive in Jesus. I pray God will give you grace. God will give you glory. Nothing good will be lacking unto you. Sufficient God will bless you. Your sufficient God will protect you. Your sufficient God will provide for you. Your sufficient God will fight all your battles. Your sufficient God will heal all your sicknesses. Your sufficient God will expel all your diseases. Your sufficient God will open the heavens over you. Your sufficient God will fill you with daily manna. Your sufficient God will soak you in permanent blessings. Your sufficient God will give you overflowing joy. Have graduated from one course or the other, that your labor in school will not be in vain. Your academic endeavor will not go unrewarded. God will reward you. God will bless you. That which you have studied, that which you have learned, that which you have had, the Almighty God will make it to prosper you. In the name of Jesus, doors will open to you. In high places, doors will open. In important places, doors will open. Out of job. Your problem will be a good problem of which job to choose. You will have many in your hands. God will guarantee your permanent settlement. Any area where you need permanent settlement, receive divine assurance of your permanent settlement. In the name of Jesus. The Lord has said to Abraham again and will say to you, in outflowing with milk and honey, you will have your inheritance. In the name of Jesus. Throughout this month, it shall be good news. Your angel of delivery will not be denied. Your angel of delivery will not be waylaid. Any prince of Persia that wants to delay your miracle this month, the Lord will paralyze him. In the name of Jesus, God will bless you in the morning. We bless you in the noon. We bless you at night. We bless you all the days of your life. In the name of Jesus, you will see the graduation of children. You will witness the wedding of your children. Ceremony of children. Every ceremony of your children's children. May you all see your children's children. May we all see our children's children. Even to the fourth generation. In the name of God, the Father, I bless. In the name of God, the Son, I bless. In the name of God, the Holy Spirit, I bless. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Praise God. Join us at our rise and shine.